So this is our place in just outside of Paris.
Super tiny hallways.
You can't find the train station. You look at the evacuation map to see where to go.
Zoink.
Alright, so the challenge here is she's gonna go drop a beer top because they're all over the place. She's gonna go drop it right over there by these people, and then she's gonna crawl over on the ground and pick it up and crawl away.
These people over here, they're gonna be like, what is this person doing?
Ready? It's like, 11:15, 11:20, and just saw the Eiffel Tower light up. Now we're gonna head back to the Airbnb and go to sleep and do it again tomorrow. It's late. All right, last night we got home at about 1:30 in the morning. One of the trains took us on a short detour and we had to get off, go find a bus, take the bus back to another train, and then we finally got the last train home. So 1:30-ish, and then by the time everybody got their showers in bed by 2, now it's 10 and we're getting up to go get some food and some breakfast to brunch before we hit the Paris town again. Yay.
Sitting down to have some lunch, and somebody was being clever and they were talking food. French onion chips.
Zoink.
When Emily demagnetizes her ticket by putting it next to her phone, They have to chill out and wait for a few minutes until the place opens up. Yay, Gooba. Walk of shame, or the dancing walk of shame, I guess. Zoink. Zoink.
All right, latest update. I thought I videoed it, but I didn't. Emily caught a pigeon. Wins 50 euro for catching a pigeon. But now also we were on a train heading to Sacré-Cœur Basilica. And some fool brought some drugs in the train station. The police are chasing him down, and so we had to get off the train. And now we have probably a 30-minute walk to get to the next area. So, super fun day for travel. We'll be right back.